passionate students in Italy are investigating the very question of freedom. The migrant crisis has raised the threat of human trafficking there, but students are helping spread the word on My Freedom Day. We're now joined by three very young organizers, Giovanni Alavena, Francesco Pellista, and Giulia Boccardo. They join us live now from the International School in Genoa. So, guys, thank you so much for being with us on My Freedom Day. We're very excited to have you. Giovanni, let me start with you, because I spoke to you on the phone. And I just want to get your thoughts, first of all, on what freedom means to you. We're getting thoughts from students all around the world. What does freedom mean to you?
To me, freedom is being able of say what we think, and also being able of doing what we love.
And Giulia, what about you? Tell us what freedom means to you.
To me, freedom means standing up for yourself and being able to express your opinions freely without being told what to do and to follow your desired path.
So being able to stand up for yourself, being able to express your ideas. And Giulia, you know, we're all talking about My Freedom Day. Just give us a sense of what your school is doing. And Francisco, I want to join you in the conversation as well. Just give us a sense of what your school is doing on My Freedom Day.
Okay, so on My Freedom Day, our school organized a series of activities from 6th grade to 12th grade, and Francesco will tell you a bit more of what these activities consisted of.
Okay, so basically, today, we met with the whole secondary, and we did presentations informing them what slavery, human trafficking, and everything was about, and we had them do activities and skits showing what freedom and slavery meant to them. And then we met at our school field, and we did a big human chain, and then we separated, we broke the chain, showing that there is freedom, symbolizing freedom.
So guys, you know, this is a big issue that's affecting people all around the world, modern day slavery. What is the most, I mean, you're just teenagers, you're so young. What is the most surprising thing that you've learned as you've been educated on this topic?
I think the most surprising is that when we think of slavery and freedom, we think it's not something near to us, it's not something that happens in our country or even in our own city. And I was pretty surprised to see that actually this is a phenomenon that affects all the world.
Yes, I think we were really surprised to see how common it is and how human trafficking and slavery is very common around the world, even though we don't experience it daily. So it was very important to be aware of that and to raise awareness around the world.
Yeah, it's extremely common. Millions of people being victims of modern day slavery right now, and it's happening in our communities. It's happening here in the United States. It's happening over there where you are in Italy. But guys, thank you so much for being with us on My Freedom Day, and make sure you keep up the good work and continue tweeting about this and telling your friends, because it's all about raising awareness. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.